There's just so much history in this area, so much history. I just think it's with coal, with clay, with people and the flooding and fires, it's just a community that's lasted. Thank you.